darling doesn't have a problem lying to itself, cause she'll look a stop shelf. Hey guys, my name is Layla and this is a meme review. And this meme review is going to be the best of all. You know why? Because I've seen some of the memes that we're going to watch today and they're so great. They're like really great. They're really fucking funny. Just fucking trust me. Just trust me. They're great. They're great, okay? And so yeah, let's go. Oh my god, it looks so bright. Can we just like... Okay. Me listening to him talk about the things he's passionate about even though it makes absolute losers. Fuck. That is kind of true. Like, you know, whenever someone is like talking about the things that they're passionate about, like, I'm so passionate about collecting stamps, and I'm so passionate about football, I'm so passionate about like collecting empty bottles, and you're like, okay, great. So yeah, that's relatable. When he's got no job, no ambitions and no future, but he's 6'3 and covered in... Oh my god, no. I love waking up next to you and seeing your your beautiful. It's 2022. If 2022 was toilet paper. Well, I don't think this year is that bad. I don't know. I don't understand this joke because, you know, let's just all take a step back and just remember how 2020 was. Or 2019, 2020, yeah, when pandemic was, like, that was, like... Next one. He's seen what he needed to see. When your mom had an attitude her whole pregnancy. So, by the way, do you pee in the water whenever you swim in the pool or in the sea? Like, do you pee? Like, I was this person who never could do that. Like I never even considered doing that until my friends were telling me, hey, like, why are you looking for a bathroom if there's a sea? And I'm like, excuse me, I'm not a fucking wild person. Are you? And then I, like, you know, the first time you do that, you get used to it. Second time, third time, and you're like, okay. But it was really weird, you know, like when you're a 30-year-old. Friends are telling you to pee in the sea and they're like, everybody does that, you didn't know? And I'm like, I did, but maybe in a, somewhere in my head I was hoping that that's not true, you know? Like, okay, let's move on from this peeing in the sea topic. I don't even know how did we get there. Y'all weren't there. Turn right. Oh my god, no. Oh, that's not relatable. Because I bought my license, driving license. Because, like, you know, I bought my driver's license, like... Because people looking like me, they don't pass the exam. Because even if you pass the exam, it's like, they're not gonna give you that. They're like, okay, you look too good to drive well, okay? Me thinking of someone else completely while I'm being talked to. And not just about someone else, about something else. Like, you know, when someone is speaking and you just, I don't know, as I said before, I have an ADHD. It's attention deficit hyperactivity thing. And yeah, I just cannot. Like, whenever they talk to me and talk to me and talk to me, when it's more than 10 minutes, I just cannot listen. I'm like, oh, please stop talking to me. Do you want to play Schitt's Creek, what? Is that how it's pronounced? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, let's have British accent here, like, yeah, as always. As always. This summer, I'm finally going to travel, my Becky. well, you know, I discovered something called, investing? Or maybe, like, you know, putting off 10% of your income? I mean, like... Whenever my mom is losing an argument. That time my cat kissed a mouse and left it confused and yearning for love. I need to look at this. I don't know why I'm showing you this, but it's like, what the fuck? Why are you showing me that? So yeah, guys, that was it for today. Thank you for watching. I'll see you tomorrow. Subscribe to my channel so I'll do more videos. And like, yeah, it was cool. What are you doing? Okay, bye. Oh my god, do you like it? He likes it. Just look at him. He likes it so much. Are you sleeping? Aww. Okay.